You really need to thank God. I was just outdone. I had a guy on the bus, homeless guy. And he told me, I have no kids. My last uncle died a few years ago. I have no one. Do you know how that can feel to have nobody? Nobody? I told him, I said, brother, you got me. I'll be your brother. And me and him, he gets on the bus and we talk, and I just thank God for that man. I'm waiting on the day he comes through them doors. Because you have a whole family to have in here. See, people don't have a family because they really don't even want one. They don't know how to get one. We all family in this. Are we family, y'all?
Yeah. Amen.
You my family?
Yeah.
You my brother? Yeah, you my sister, Claudia. Praise God. I got family everywhere. That's what God does. That's what Jesus Christ, our Lord, gives us. I got family everywhere. Me and my wife, we went on a cruise and there's some family was where I thought I would never see the family. Here they come. We talk on that ship about God all day.
Yes, yes.
God brings about a family in your life. Thank God.
Amen.
Thank God.
For him. For your family. Thank God for freedom.
Yes, yes.
Thank God for your job. Thank God for the Holy Spirit. Thank God for his help. Thank God for his protection. Thank God for his provision. Thank God.
Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
This is what you really should thank him for. How the story ended. He died.
Hallelujah.
He died. He was married. But we thank God for what he rose again.
Yes, it is.
You're all power.
Yeah.
Somebody say all power.
All power.
Say all power.
All power.
It is him.
It is.
Thank God.
Thank God.
For health and strength. Thank God. Let me tell you. I want you to thank God for all he has done. For every door that he opened, for every door that he closed, thank God for all he has done. Thank God for all he has done. Thank God for all he is doing. Thank God for all he is doing. And thank God for all he's going to do. We praise God on today. Hallelujah, somebody. Thank you. be thankful.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
All right. All right.
You made a way. When our backs were against the wall, and it looked as if it was over, you made a way. And we're standing here only because